up with this? Here we go. Good morning, everyone. Max just made us some coffee. Stumptown's Los Picos de Colombia. Apple and honey. Those are the two main flavor notes in this coffee. You know, I want to shout out, you guys know who Peter McKinnon is? Peter McKinnon is a YouTuber. He's a really good filmmaker slash photographer. He loves coffee. He's got, some sort of La Marzocco GS, not GS3, but like a really fancy La Marzocco machine at his house, but he loves coffee. So one of these days, Peter, if you're watching this, I'm gonna tag you. You're like really famous, you're probably not gonna watch this, but if you do, I'm gonna send you some Wrecking Ball coffee. That's where I work, in San Francisco. You're gonna love it, I promise. No, I don't know. Chicken's grinder out. Bam! What's the company? Orphan Grinders. Here you go. This is the grinder. This is just so Terminator Salvation grinder. So I got my coffee that Max made me. Thank you, Max. Appreciate it. We got to go brew coffee for Baratza, the coffee expo here in Seattle around 12 o'clock. Gonna deposit some money, get back to the Airbnb, go to the coffee expo, give people hugs, and brew some coffee. So far, so good. What's up, y'all? Behind me, Queen Anne High School. See, that school right there. I don't know anything about that school, but I can tell you right now that that school, if I went to that high school, just by going there, just like walking into the front, I'd probably be like Harry Potter or some shit. Literally, it looks like Hogwarts. On our way to the expo, I got my team. Oh, I had to focus.
Focus my face.
There we go.
There you go.
That's Maxwell. That's Adam. All right, what's up? So we're inside. I'm gonna speak Spanish a little bit. Por allá, creo que donde vamos a ir. No sé si va a haber mucha gente que habla española por aquí, pero no somos muchos que hablamos español y que trabajamos en café. Entonces, voy a ver si encuentro a la gente. Excuse me, sir.
Sure, thank you.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, yeah. Todos los que hablen español, muchas gracias por ver. Vamos a ir a trabajar.
Hola, ¿cómo estás?
It's pretty exciting to be here. I just did a bunch of stuff in Spanish, so if you speak Spanish, cool. If you don't, I'm not gonna translate. Sorry. When the J go round in the middle of the night, but your girl go down. He's like, who's this guy following me? What's up, dude? How are you? That's Kevin. He's the owner of St. Frank. What's the, hey, what time is Reef going tomorrow?
I think his time is 8.
He's the owner of St. Frank, Kevin. Kevin Boland. That guy's a cool guy. Been for a while now. What's happening? What's up? How are you?
I hope you don't expect.
Yeah, yeah. Look at this place. Yeah. Sorry, my name is Jose, by the way.
I'm Maya.
Maya, good to meet you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Everyone, this is Devin. I miss him so much on social media and in real life. I found this team.
Hey.
So this is what we're setting up. We're at like the second part of the expo. At the Baratza table, as you can see, Max is over here setting up. Colombia Monte Blanco, the pink variety. So I'm here with Xavi Guerrero. De donde sos?
El Salvador.
Híjole, El Salvador. And who do you work for?
Baratza.
What's Baratza? For people who don't know, you know?
Yeah, yeah. Grinding company. So maybe you can check it out.
Oh, yeah, yeah. They make really bomb-ass grinders. Great products. Good guy. Look out for him. Big things. 2018. All right, peace. Que se prenda el pare, que siga la música y que no pare. Hasta mañana, dale, pierde los modales. Con este ritmo y hasta abajo, dale. Pero que bien te sale. Llegale al party que donde se formó el desorden. Sé que tú eres buena y a la vez eres honda. Que nada te importe. Finishing up here, we're grinding coffee all day. Look at Max. What's up, Max? Hey, what's up? What's up? Making coffee all day for this area of the expo. A lot of good people, good times. Time to clean up now. I haven't given anyone a hug yet.
Will you give me a hug?
No. Okay, maybe later. I think we're about done with the showroom today. We'll be back tomorrow for the Coffee Champs. I am like super caffeined out. Really need food. And I'm trying to inch away so my team can find me so we can leave. Because I need food. Day two is done. The Coffee Expo. You can just leave it. It's fine. I got my wine. It's pregame to the Ally party we're going to. Watching some NBA before we turn up. So until tomorrow. I said until tomorrow, I'm out of here. Peace. Say goodbye, Max. Huh? No, I'm not going to shoot at the party. Okay, maybe I'll shoot at the party. Until later. All right, day three, y'all. Going back to the Coffee Expo. Going to walk around, hopefully hit up some country booths.
Oh, car's here.
Oh, car's here. Gotta go. Danny's here, guys. What do you think? Are you excited for this Coffee Expo? Maybe not. I don't know. I get really nerdy about coffee, so I'm a little hungover from last night's Lamar's logo party. We all really need coffee, especially me. I think we're gonna another party tonight, right? No, tomorrow. Tomorrow.
Party.
No, tonight. Tonight's the...
Karaoke?
Yeah, tonight's the karaoke. Ready to go inside?
I'm so ready.
All right, let's go. That's Brian. He has beautiful kids as well.
Todos los días ofrecemos un café diferente de las regiones y programas que ofrecemos nosotros como exportadores en Colombia. Este de acá es un programa que tenemos de mujeres. Este particularmente viene de Boyacá. Dependiendo de la región en Colombia, el perfil de taza puede variar. En este caso es un café con una acidez media alta, de cuerpo medio. Digamos notas como a azúcar morena, caramelo y ahí, digamos muy buen balance.
Suena rico, muchas gracias. ¿Cómo se llama usted?
Santiago de Federación Nacional de Cafeteros.
Mucho Colombia. Gusto. That's Rocky. So you leaving? You leaving right now? Where are you going?
I gotta go.
We are gonna go get lunch and sneakers later.
Yeah, we're gonna get lunch and sneakers. All right, Rocky, it's good to see you, buddy.
Get some work done.
What's your Instagram? People know your Instagram.
At Big Time Rocky. I do okay.
At Big Time Rocky.
I haven't taken a single photo here yet.
Let's see, Rocky.
Have a nice time.
All right. Well, look at here. Look at this team. What's up, y'all? This is Alex. Wait, hold on. Let me fix you. So who do you work for?
Create a Co. We make cups.
Oh.
Look at this
cute,
beautiful cup. Fancy.
How long have you been working for Create
a
Co?
A month.
Whoa, that is new.
I'm fresh.
Nice. Okay, do you have an Instagram, something people can look at?
Yes, Alex Radford, and then we have a Created Co is our Instagram.
Cool, I'll put it in. Good to meet you.
All right, see you later.
We danced all night last night. It was great. That's your dad over here is talking about this really, really yummy sandwich place where they give you, chicken skin with the sandwich. It's supposed to be really good. He's working really fast, so I gotta catch up. This sandwich got, well, the best feature in the sandwich is called. Oh, no, you kid, don't have to make that sound. Oh, I gotta get a new sound for you. All right, I gotta eat it. So I haven't eaten meat in like 24 hours. This has got pork and chicken skin in it. Sorry, Max. Get the Cubano with fried chicken skin. With chicken skin.
Chicken skin.
It's super good. To go into the Starbucks Reserve Roastery tasting room. I'm pretty sure they're not gonna let me record in there, so I'm just gonna say, I'm ready for this experience, although it is Starbucks, so we'll see, I don't know. Supposedly there's like nothing like this in the world, so it's definitely a different Starbucks than people are used to. It's supposed to be really huge.
You've got a whole bunch of stuff happening. Flights, brew method, coffees, and special stuff for the weekend. You have tea, your basics, latte americano, house drinks, and coffee and ice cream. You've got bakery if you're hungry. Pizza, soup, salad, delicious. Cocktail bar.
Thanks so much. Appreciate it.
We got pizza here. We got bread over there. We've got cocktails over there. We've got cold brew over here. We've got roasters here. We've got a coffee bar over here. We've got espresso machines over here. We have another roaster over there. Then we have a coffee bar over there. This place is huge. All right, we're going trolling, guys. Here's the king troll. Last stop, another coffee roaster. Enough coffee for the day.
Too much coffee.
I'm tired. It's just weird caffeine high.
This would die for life. Laughing to the bank like ah.
Well, as you can see, it's proof that I am actually on the boat.
So swole like ah.
All right, so we got 10 minutes to get to our reservation. So basically, we gonna have to book it. Better walk fast, Danny. All right, that's it for day three of this trip. Day three. Made it to the reservation on time, because I'm a baller. And yeah, thanks for watching. I appreciate the love. My name is Jay Napoleon. I'm about to go eat a lot of seafood. I'll see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is the coffee championships. Six finalists been announced. That's all I got to say. Peace, love.
This would die for life. Laughing to the bank.